If you die and the idol is less than 10% HP, do not respawn. As soon as you hear the whistle, you can respawn ahead. So just wait for the whistle and then hit respawn. They're splitting towards you guys, towards the banners. Good. They fucked up on that. Alright, transition up.
Got pots in the back here.
I'm going for activation.
Alright.
I'm going left activation. Next player, go right activation.
Somebody behind me.
Someone come over here on the left and hold this idol. I'm gonna go ahead. Stay there, my man. Stay there for the push.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna harass him in this choke.
Back, ready to push, guys.
I'm holding the choke, so you guys stay there. They're bubbling.
There's somebody coming.
Hallway. On the right side.
Just killed him.
I can do an interception, no. Saw that? I'm going for their spawn, because we're getting close.
Pots back in on top.
Coming flank.
Got him CC'd, I died. Nice. Get on that idol, keep pushing your guys. I think Pots is gonna be respawning. Looks like he's going bottom lane. Get ready.
I'm harassing spawn.
Beautiful. Looks like we're gonna have the top. Get ready to
run.
Come
back top.
Just don't die, and this is our match.
Oh, it went in.
Get fucked. Get fucked, you fucking
group.
Sorry if you're watching this on replay. Get fucked, foot. Get fucked, pots. Get fucked, man. I finally got it. Kills foot, really?
Yeah, I didn't kill anybody, but I didn't die.
Shadows 2, immortal.
That's efficiency. That's efficiency. That was well played.
10 assists, 10 assists.
Get some screenshots on the.
I got the whole recording, so.
Nice.